Hello everybody, I'm Gabriele Dragoni and I am your personal property finder. Today we are in Pienza and I will show you this very cute apartment inside of the historical center, completely restored, with full of charm, with very elegant touch. Come with me. And now, come inside with me. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please do it, do now. Come inside. Ah, when we arrive inside, we find straight away these two levels. The ground floor is a little bit down. Go, please. And there is the kitchen and dining room. Here the owner has made a very fantastic job of restoration, because this one, of course, was a cellar of the house, so it was a little bit damp, and he's made a fantastic job. Is a digger about 30 centimeters down, and he's put the glue. So there is a gap, there is a hair underground between the land and the floor. This is a for guarantee, is a perfect condition of the house in no humidity. Other things that it did is the wall. All entire wall has made with lime. So in Italiano it's called calce. And there is a traditional system instead of a cement. So it's a natural materials that is guarantee the wall is breathe. In all house, he made this fantastic job. So here we have this kitchen with two windows, everything equipment. We have quite big dining room with a table, another window, the TV, and a nice bathroom. The bathroom has a very high quality of the materials. Floor in terracotta. That one is handmade. It's not antique, it's new, but handmade like 50 years ago. You can see every single tiles is different of the other one. So we choose, in Italy, I think there are one or two places where still handmade terracotta floor. So we went, we find the terracotta colors that the owner like, and they did handmade. The shower is with a fantastic travertine stone by Serre di Rapolano. So also the owner went to the cave and got to choose the right colors for the travertine. And also the shower, the tap, the tap water, is everything quite modern. And that is not easy to find in the historical center. Usually the people is put a classic things. Here is a classic things, but where was possible, like this door that divided the storage with the living room by glass. All the rest is quite modern. Also, here there is very interesting area that is the technical room where we have a boiler for the hot water. We have the tank of water and the pump. Why? Because a tank of water and the pump give the pressure, a big pressure, in the shower and in the bath for the water. Otherwise, in the historical center, we don't have a good pressure of water. And now we go upstairs. We go on the fifth floor. Also here, all the steps are by travertine. And we arrive in the fifth floor, that is with air conditioner. And here is the same level of the restoration. I mean, top level, nice floor, nice, everything is nice actually. Okay, fireplace, to sit in front of the fireplace. The fireplace has the hair, so the apartment is not so big. Also during the winter, if you switch on the fireplace, the warm will go everywhere. And here we have what they're using as a guest bedroom. You can see here we take out this one, we close, and we have one bedroom. The one is a sofa bed, and in 1 second is the second bedroom is here. Second bedroom with a bathroom, very big shower in this case. This is just a little touch, it's nothing spectacular, but example, water, this one, the same for the shower. Okay, so it's a little bit different, but they used also the materials, original materials has the stone, travertine stone. Nice glass. And I want to show you the particular of the windows example. All the windows are restored, double glass, but look at this. This particular that was ancient, it keep tutto antico. So it's completely restored with new materials, but has the antique. It's very particular. Look at this. So from the living area, one bedroom, one bathroom, we go up and take you by these stairs, particular on wood and the light under the wood. And iron on part with the glass on top for see the down. And the windows on top on the roof. So we have in this part a lot of light, and by this glass, the light go also in the other stairs. Ecco qua. And we are in this bellissima, fantastica bedroom. We are on top of the house, so we are under the roof. This is why the roof is not flat, but is in this level. But they keep everything original. They restored these fantastic beams, wood beams. They restored these terracotta tiles. The one is original. The one, everything is original. Okay? And they made here a nice area. They're thinking about everything. Also the storage. And it's nice because it's made properly. Everything is made by an artigiano, is by hand. Handwork by artisan, Tuscan artisan. So it's made, everything is made perfect. Here, they restored, example, this part. This, on top you can see there is a marble. The one is old marble. And they restored everything. Okay, we are in the middle of Pienza. We are complete independent apartment. What do you mean? Is I mean, there is no condominium. We have the door that is go inside. And the house from the ground floor till the roof is our property. The one is very important because you have noisy, you know, you don't have any neighbor, or you don't have anything in a share with somebody else. That is very important. And now I show you the real distance from the most important square, the Duomo Square di Pienza. Because we are very close, we are just out. The one is the church. So we are next to the church. We are very in good position because we are not inside of the main street of Pienza. It's a little bit noisy during the summer. We are just a little bit in a cute place. In a corner, a nice corner, and here we go to the Duomo. Eccoci qua. A restaurant start to prepare. Table outside. And we are. We already arrived to the middle of Pienza, in front of the Duomo. Eccoci qua. Come here, and this is the Val d'Orcia. So the beautiful of Pienza is this amazing view from each single street of the Pienza Valley. It's incredible enjoy. So the apartment I show you today is inside of the historical center of Pienza in a very nice position because it is inside of the historical center but in a quiet position. It's completely restored, has two bedrooms, two bathrooms, living area and kitchen. The property is in perfect condition and as you saw is a beautiful apartment, a very interesting apartment. So if you are interested to this apartment, see the details behind me and waiting for you soon in Tuscany. Ciao ciao. Lui ha rifiutato due offerte.
Sì.
Lo fanno qua?
Sì, sì, sì.
Ma se li fa dopo? Come, come lo fa?
Allora, io farei...
Is full... Mi fa ridere, scusami, io... Lasciami che fai gatto.
Chi è che ti fa ridere? Fai gatto.